Hello, this video will show how to make a cloud in Blender. This is the default scenes when starting Blender. I delete the default lens and default camera. I will keep the default group to make the cloud. I select the default group and go to Edit Mode and select a face, E to extrude, E to extrude. E to extrude, and I move the bottom face upwards. So this is the basic shape of the cloud. I go back to Object Mode, and we can go to Modifier properties to add a subdivision surface modifier, and I adjust this to 5 in the level of viewports. Do it the same in the render, and then we can add the displace modifier, and I can add a new texture and choose the cloud texture. So we can adjust the size of it. Also, we can go to modifier properties to adjust the shape of the displace modifier. To make it look more nice, more smooth, we can go to Object to Shape Smooth. This is the basic shape of the cloud, and then we can visualize it. I will switch to Cycles Renderer and switch to Render Preview. It's quite dark. I will use Sky Texture. I switch to shader editor and go to the row. Shift A to add sky texture. Color, connect to color. It's quite bright. I switch to 0.1 to the strength of the background. And then we can adjust the sunlight's positioning. And I will use the amplitude to 5,000 meter to make it look blue, and 2 to the ocean to make it blue. It's quite sharp for the cloud, so we can go to Object, make sure that we select the group, that is the cloud, and I delete the principal BSDF node. I add volume scaler and volume connects to volume. So we got the soft cloud now, but we can see that the shadow is missing. We can add by using multiply, Shift A, Map. Switch to multiply and value connect to density and adjust the value so we can got the shadow underneath. And then we can see that the shape is quite hard, so we can make it softly by adding the noise texture. I will use noise texture to subtract it. So I add substrate, sorry, math, substrate, and add noise texture, add mapping, add texture coordinate. We can collect generate to feather, feather to feather, feather to volume, and volume to volume here. So the noise texture is substrate the cloud shape. we can adjust the value in the substrate to get the shape, or we can add the color ramp in between here to get the shape. Search color ramp and adjust the color bar here to get the shape. I will click it here, and actually we can adjust the value of the noise texture to get the shape of the cloud. So I keep it, and we can adjust the positioning here. Actually, if we adjust the cloud texture, we can get different shape of the cloud. And we can adjust the strength of the displaced modifier. So we can play around to adjust the value to get your own cloud. This is how we can make a cloud in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.